So now this offense will take over, and they will have the football at their own 20-yard line.
On first and 10, here's Fields.
He's going to loft one deep left side here. And that's caught inside the 35. So that changes things in a big way. Now from all the way down inside the 30, here's first and 10. Throwing there, but this pass is going to wind up incomplete.
When I watched that play, I thought about what my coaches have told me in the past. The biggest teaching point, get your head around. Locate the football so you can make a play on it while it's in the air. That's exactly what he did there. That was nice.
Pass complete. It's to Ezekiel Elliott, his running back.
Touchdown!
So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. They begin this drive with Chubb, and he's going to take this ahead for right around 3 yards, but no more than that. Second down.
Now Fields.
This is Chase Claypool on the receiving end.
And he'll have it past midfield almost to the 40 before being taken down.
Fields on first down. Oh, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted.
Picked off by Stephon Gilmore.
And the Vikings are going to take it.
With a little over 2 minutes to play in the second quarter, the offense gets ready to take over. First down, they run with Chubb. And he still has yet to get on track in this first half as they're going to stop him behind the line.
On play action, Fields.
Open man completes it to Claypool.
And he's going to be out up around the 45-yard line. From the gun, it's a give to Chubb. And he's got it across the midfield stripe and into Viking territory.
Fields going to hurry his guys to the line.
From just shy of midfield,
Fields.
Hit as he throws there, incomplete.
Part of what we're seeing so.
To take the field here. They will have the football with less than a minute to go in the first half.
On first down, it's Fields.
Throwing for Chubb, complete on the out route.
And he gets this one to midfield before he's brought down. First down now, but that clock rolling.
From the 50, here's Fields.
He gets this complete to Shaheed.
Now the offense going to use the first of their timeouts, as they'll stop it with 25 seconds to go here in half number one.
To throw is Fields.
And on the left sideline, he caught it, but out of bounds, according to the head linesman. Incomplete, so the ball a little late getting there, and it's third down. They come up now, third and five, following the incomplete pass. Now, meanwhile, a pass that should have been intercepted.
To the list of examples.
Now, meanwhile, they go for it on third down. So we are in the final minute now of the first half as this offense gets ready to take over.
A final shot before the break. Fields. Completion here to Claypool.
And he's able to get this one all the way
past the 30. So we've hit half. Hey, we get it. No time to waste. Playoffs starting next week. We skip right over halftime and get back to the action. Welcome back, Charles and I. The offense back out there at the line, ready for their next drive. We have not seen much on offense here from either side these last few drives. We've hit a wall, so to speak.
Because the defenses right now, they seem to be a step ahead, don't they? Beating them to the point of attack, beating them to the punch. These offensive guys are tinkering like crazy. What's it going to take to get back on track?
Yeah, both sides searching for adjustments. Eluding the pressure right. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
They certainly did a nice job of improvising there, extending the play, hoping someone would come up and downfield. And they never did.
On third and short, they'll try option left. They'll run for it. Here's Chubb. Runs over. And he'll get this to the 30-yard line before crossing over out of bounds. That good for 19 and a first down. Here's Fields. And his throw is incomplete.
I think he's got to be careful not to force anything into coverage right there. There weren't really any throwing lanes. But the best part for him, he's got second and third down to fall back on.
On second and 10, Fields. Over the middle, that's caught by Claypool. They're going to hurry back to the line now. He's going to have the hook up to Scott. And he'll be taken down, but he does have first down yardage. Again, Fields. Flush to his right. And he'll take it into the end zone for a touchdown. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. And they'll begin by running the option. Now he's loose again. Inside the 20. And he's going to be out of bounds here all the way down inside the 10. A big-time gain there on the keeper, using his legs to hurt him. First down. Here's Fields. The quick slant caught. A gain of 7 that time. Second goal. And the offense moving quickly to the line. Here's Fields now on second down. Flushed out right. And just not enough on the throw there. Down around his feet and incomplete.
It's been a nice day for him as a passer and as a runner. One of the few mistakes he's made in this ballgame. The wrong choice on that one. That one goes incomplete.
On third and goal, they're going to run the option. And he is into the end zone for a touchdown. Here's Chubb on the lead option. And he's tackled a yard short of the marker. Good gain of 9 on first down. Got to figure now, after getting that turnover, they're just going to be happy to keep the ball on the ground, right?
This is where covering the football, taking care of the ball, all the ball security terms that have ever been used, they come into play for the guys on offense right now. Just take care of it, and they've got a good chance of ending up winning this game.
They try to throw on second down, but this one is incomplete. This offense on third down today, they've converted 4 times out of 6. Not bad. They're up against a 3rd-and-1 situation. And they'll try and run the option to pick it up. 14 yards that time, and a first down on the keeper.
Well, that's the fear any defense has when the quarterback gets involved in the running game. You don't usually account for him, and he's hurting them today.
Yeah, he's been very involved in the running game. Defensively, when you've got the coverage good downfield, how do you account for him, though?
Occasionally, you start to spy him. Take someone that has the same agility, who can dance with him, run with him, and try and keep him in the pocket.
Yeah, that'll be especially critical here as we come down the stretch in the fourth.
Trying to get a big strike right there and hopefully tie this game up in the late going. But the coverage was there,
and this winds up incomplete.
Right side, Claypool's got it. Touchdown! Chase Claypool with touchdown number 23 here on... So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. They'll try and wind down some clock with Chubb. This will be stopped about 2 yards shy of the marker. 8-yard gain, second and two. They pitch it to Chubb. Oh, that's just not fair. And now room to run. And he'll be out of bounds after getting this one across the 40.
I know we're in the era of wide open football, a lot of spread formations, more space, but there's still a spot for power football. We just saw some of it right there. How about that run?
Yeah, breaking the tackle, and, you know, late in this game, he wants the football in his hands. He's had a good day. Fourth quarter, down to the final 2 minutes, and we've got a one-score game. So it's our visitors with a football as we get you reset. They've got a second down now as they search for a way to get this one to the finish line. They go with Chubb on second down. And he's got it across the midfield stripe and into Viking territory. And now right out of the two-minute break, we'll get a timeout used defensively with a minute 56 to go. They'll try and pick it up by running the option to the line. And he is going to have the first down, and that is going to suck the life right out of this crowd. Not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up first and 10. And Chubb will try the middle here. And good work there in open space. And he's got this all the way down now to the 32. All runs on this drive so far. It's first and 10. Here's Chubb on the read option. And I think this defense knew what was coming as he is smothered behind the line. Second and long, but you got to figure this almost certainly another run. They run it again with Chubb. And he's going to have to protect the football and take his lumps here at this stage of the game as they stop him behind the line. Question everyone's wondering, look at the clock late fourth quarter, do they put the ball in the air here on third?
I don't. I run the football and I tell my offensive line, no leakage up front. I want my running back hit as I hand the ball off to him. I don't want any type of an issue. But if I am going to throw it, quick throw, out to the perimeter, maybe one of my best receivers running a quick slant or something like that.
On third down, it's Nick Chubb fighting his way down to about the 35-yard line.
You do not want to play nose tackle. But how about what we just saw there? The ability to hold people up, take out extra blocks, and actually slip them and make a tackle on that play. That's big time.
Kick here is good, and that will extend their lead even further. So after 5 touchdowns offensively, hey, maybe it's time to get the kick. So this offense will head back out there, already in excellent field position thanks to the interception. We've got to have 2 hands on the football here as they run on first down. And a strong run there as they take this all the way down to the 35. Well, this was a very close ball game at halftime, Charles, but in the second half, that offense kind of kicked things into another gear.